and live and recording. Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling Isaac. Okay. One second. Oh yeah, that's right. I need to start chatty. Where is this thing? There we go. Chatty is online. I just need daily run with Isaac. Okay. Item snatcher, I love this item. This is a good magnetic. Oh yeah. Okay, and do we want to explore? Maybe. Maybe this was a bad idea. Exploring in the dark. That was a bad idea. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay, we have more to kill here. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna be targeted by two over there. And the door's open. Great. There was absolutely no reward for this, so that was absolutely worthless, and I lost time. Oh my god, no, not him. I hate this boss, I never know how to handle him. And adding to that I don't do enough damage to handle him quickly, he's gonna kill me, isn't he? Yeah, he's looking like he's gonna kill me. Ah, fuck. Yeah, he's killing me. And that's the daily. I just can't handle that one. Such a piece of crap. I'm gonna just do a grid run on random. With Magali. All right, I'll bite. I'd like to have a bomb to get to that boss, that door. It's probably not gonna happen. Maybe I should just run Greed as Isaac if I want the dice. I'm taking stupid damage because I'm a bit slow. Oh god. Red spawn right there. Come on, come on! Get away from there. And dead. Okay, let's look at which characters actually I have to do greed for. So, and what I have to do for. I haven't done it with Eden, I haven't done it with Lilith. I haven't done it with Apollyon. And I'm not going to talk about Lost. I'm gonna try with Eden. So what we have is... interesting. Is that magnetic tears? Three random hearts. Decent attack, decent speed. No bombs. I think I want 15 to start. Yeah, that's reverse magnetism or something. Or is it magnetic tears? No, it's not magnetic tears. I don't think it is. Yes, it is. It is magnetic tears. Oh god, that's gonna possibly go horribly wrong. Use my item every 2 spawns. That should help control. Definitely is magnetic tears. Okay, so if I go there, I'll die. I need a key. Poison tears. I can deal with that. That might kill me. Can't stop. Doesn't seem to be making the jump to me, at least. Which is pretty good. Because that means he can't do damage. He does leave glowing red blood behind him that I probably want to avoid. Holy shit. He is definitely trying to jump on me. Come on, die, 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 die! Die already! Ooh. Yes! Yes, he's dead! Fucking god! All stats up. Now I could go to the sacrifice room, but what would be a point? Get lost? You are a pain! And Lust is dead. Okay, now I can focus on the other one, which is pretty damn easy. What do we have here? Inab. Okay.
Tears down.
And tears down. Okay, so that pill can stay the fuck behind. I have no coins for some reason. And I recall there were two hearts here. I'm not going to spend any health on this unless I find hearts. Yeah. Okay. So no key on the second floor. Pills.
Balls.
Nice.
Bombs
useless.
Something's wrong.
Okay, so I could waste some health. And there's even a heart here. This has some shitty items. Or I mean, I'm gonna want to get the meat, but the dice can be omitted. Yes, the magnetic tears in action. Ooh, they actually attract the... Ah, shit. That's some erratic movement right there. Why do we only have 3 coins? What's going on? Why do I only have 3 coins? Is this super grid mode or...? No, I'm still getting coins. What is this bullshit? I'll have to review footage later, see what happened. Also, I just stepped on the interruptor, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay, that was bullshit, so I can't raise my attack because of this. Okay, I still have one heart right here, so... Can use resistance, that's... Oh no. No. Forgot to... Damn it. Well, I need all the coins I can get. So... Fuck it! I do not like this one. Something shitty is happening. Why did I not get my coins? What happened? That saves a little bit. Yeah, that saves me a little. But I do not like what has happened. I'm hoping this is not super green mode by mistake. If it is, I'm fucked. Okay, 2 points on HP and luck up. I'm gonna risk it. That was worth it. Okay, so don't know what the fuck I'll get, but the items are all shitty. Talk about the luck up. God, no! That box turns money into pets. No, 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 no. I definitely don't want that. Oh fuck, I did it again! That is effectively a greed run killer. Well, I'm not using that again. That's bad. So if I get that, it's a loss of money. If I get that, I get pills. Just gonna get the key for now. A revenge fly. Not bad. I don't know what I'll get next. Ah, shit. Well, it's little horn. He's gonna die very quickly. This, however, might not. Yeah, that only generates one fly when I use it when there's no... That's an item I need to replace, definitely. Ok, Sentry is dead. Thank you, Revengefly. You saved the day. And now that I know, I'm getting nothing from you. Yeah, it doesn't change anything, I just need to target one of them. Well, now that I know what that item does, I know not to use it. Talk about a great sacrifice in this mode. Okay. That I can happily take and leave this shitty thing behind. Okay, I'm not going to touch that. It will give me a pill, and I would be able to read all the pills, and it wouldn't be extremely bad, but pills don't exactly drop often in this mode. So, bad investment, basically. Okay, shitty pills. Not shitty syringe, but might still try that one. Okay. That's way better. Than the previous one, but I still prefer Book of Protection. Because it gives pretty much. So this would reroll everything I have. Mm. You know what? Open the door. Item generator. And Mom's Heart. I think that's what it's called. Oh, two bombs. Hmm? That's better. Now, this item generator, I would happily leave it behind this door. And take this. The other one, the solar generator is not bad, but it's not gonna exactly trigger often, so... Okay, that's good. That dice on the right rerolls enemies. This gives me two pills. Gonna take the HP up. No health up, okay. Thank you. Okay, that's gonna die soon. Loki. You're everywhere, Loki. Get out of the way. I'm not gonna get any more items out of this. Oh boy. Well, it's okay. I died. Okay, so what do we have here? We have a luck trinket. We have a weird item about tears. Two soul hearts. That's a PG that I'll probably get. Might take the car battery actually. Some good items there. Attack is 4, so that's not too bad. We might die quickly, so. Razor blade. Sacrifice him for damage. Beef. Dangerous item. Syringes. Not too bad. Waste of a heart, but really, meh. Okay, so that item actually has the same effect as Black Heart. It's good to know. not an item I would use. So I don't really have enough attack on me. It's decent, but not good. And now I'm gonna die. Okay. Yeah, died. Okay, let's try this one. The okay, so that's an interesting item to get. Might actually be replaced. Two bombs and three red hearts is not bad. That's a damage up. Okay. I'll take the key. Fucking. Nice. I don't need it. Okay, so that's gonna. I believe that cancels the first hit on me in a room. Yeah, that item is a shitty one. Come on, just let me leave. Oh no, no, I wasn't allowed to leave. This is that crappy item. At least I know not to use it all the time. Okay, I could use more harm. 4.3 attack is not bad. Attack speed is decent. No coins.
Health down.
Oh fuck, you have done. That I did not need. At least. Fine, even with health down. Fucking spider. Fuck you, spider. Okay, so I probably have consumed a few coins here. We need to avoid using that item. Depression. Well, depression is okay. Especially against mobs that are going to follow me. Okay, 15, do that, and to stay alive I'm gonna have to do that. Ah, damn it, I could have spent one coin less. Fuck it. No, that's the way to situationalize an item. Did I go there? Yes, I did. I remember. That's very shitty. Nothing for me, okay. Next floor! Ooh, flight would be interesting, yeah. Of course I need a bomb for the key, and there are no bombs. The speed up is interesting though, but I'm probably gonna get coins first. Keys first, I mean. Oh no, 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 you don't. Decided to stop using that item completely in an effort to get coins. And that didn't matter. Okay, next try we have a unicorn. And the key. Okay. What does that do again? Nope. I don't want that. Okay, I heard the key. Yeah, this was nice, but not enough. magician. Meh.
The magician.
More often than not, the magician can screw you up. But it's okay, I guess. It's better than being a wizard. Come on, I need a little more damage. Road control here. I think I have a regenerative item on me. Well, if I don't win with the unicorn equipped, frankly, I don't know what. I think I have elf regeneration based on how many enemies I kill. Which is good, very good. That's gonna help. Okay, so I need a key and I can grab the speed now. This card could be good or could be terribly bad. I don't know. The Book of Belial is pretty sweet as well. Doesn't change any stat in here. I'll give it a run with the bosses and decide later. This also consumes less charges. I'm gonna get that. Oh, nice damage right there. No need to use the bombs except on the shopkeepers. Yeah, that was a oh yeah, that's right. Fuck, damn it, free key. Can't say no to free key. Especially in this mode. 5 coins spare, 5 coins. But I don't think so. Okay, so that is actually more durable than the and more usable than the licorn, so I probably will keep it. I note, however, that I am very unlucky. Well, unlucky, there is 0.5, so I am unlucky. But sometimes the luck really doesn't matter. Just check. Yes, I have vampiric healing, so I basically regenerate health from kills. Good. Okay, who's gonna die first? One of you two. The first one I can target, that is. I should probably kill whoever I can. Okay. I'm not going to get killed by Monstro, am I? That would be so bad. And then he's alright. The random lesson offer features is an interesting challenge, to say the least. So what do we have here? One health for cool. That's expensive. Yeah, nothing worth it, so just go. This could be a good start. This could be a very good start. This is bad. Okay, just lost luck. I gained the heart. It's not too bad. This is not great either. Not a single coin, of course. And my luck being rotten. Oh! Well, HP up and damage up is pretty good to get. I'll take it. There is no point in using this item multiple times in the same room. You can only get the damage boost once. To have poison or something else, because boosting to 7 is not exactly the greatest thing. Okay, so more damage. Don't know if I get 8 coins. Oh boy. Not him. Yeah, we'll get the coins I need for another purchase, so I can get Peachy. Or I can use bombs to try and get another damage boost item. Come on, show yourself. I just want to kill you. Okay. Ah, damn it. Spawned on me. Okay, definitely getting the PGs for the health. Oh boy, no. Well, if I control it well, it's fine, I guess. It's gonna all be about control. That's not control. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're good so far. With a huge room like this, it's way easier. Okay, I believe we've got it. Okay, oh! Nice of you to contribute to my maximum health. Didn't go to the sacrifice room, but with Black House, I don't want to. I could have gone before I got a PG, but I didn't remember. Too bad. That's good item. Well, yeah, and more items. Nice, very nice. What do we have here? Blank rune. Okay, 9. It's actually not that great, so. Ooh, that's good. Okay. That has, oh, yes, please, I want that item. Next, no pets, so. These items are actually not great. I guess this I get. And this. Death to all the keepers. Coins is not too bad. No bombs left. I have resistance. So. Damage right here. I need a bit more than 7 damage for. Was a spawn that was bad. Well, it's kind of a waste to use it here like that. That item. Did I trigger the button the second time? I believe I did! Oh, this is a new problem that I have, triggering the that fucking button. Well, as long as I finish with this character, I'm not too angry about it. These items are shit. I'm not wasting my money on it. This could be worth it though. Stay still and take damage. God damn it. Okay, that should be okay and easy enough. I'll take the hearts. Yeah. It's all right. Pandora's box. It's not too bad. I'm at full health again. Oh, you. Yeah, I could sacrifice the health for damage up here. Good. I might do that actually. Because seriously, why not? Next I'll... I have only one bomb. These items are not very good. This is better, way better. And we'll see next. So I'm still boosted to 7. I believe this might be the upper limit. Oh, Yeah, and it's only useful one time. Definitely. Ah, damn it. Oh, there was a second eye there, right under it. Okay, so what do we have? Elf up. Then nothing is really worth taking again. For sure, maybe fire rate, and the halo is definitely worth it. Okay. I don't like that spawn very much. Dead. Double of them now. Oh, that's gonna go well. Oh, well, my wishbone broke. There, I killed one. Shit. Oh yeah, that's right! I got that item. So lost his power. Okay. Hmm. Give me more power with more... What? Hmm. Yes, so anything here and there is that's worth it. No.
infested.
Might as well save my bombs for the next floor. Ah, yes, I finally summoned somebody. Flaming tears. Pretty good. Round trap. Also pretty good. What do we have here? Oh yeah, I boot okay by mistake. Cool. Okay. Oh fuck, there. Done that. No, I want to keep my health to me. That white heart yet. Oh god, why did you spawn? Actually, he's gonna spawn bombs on me. Thank you. A stupid fuse. Oh no. Damage up or health up? At this point, I don't think damage up is working. That item on the right is not too bad. Do we have anything that gives health here? Yes, face. Okay. Don't know what that crown does, but it's better be good. Haha. One more coin. Yeah, and the rest is useless, so... Yeah, I'm good. Ah. Oh yeah, that's my tears, basically, they're explosives. Sometimes. Aren't they? Monster almost dead. You're dead, okay. None of these items is good. Yeah, I can get health. I don't need keys. Well, what did they say about health? Uh-huh. Well, 15 would not be bad. Okay. Yeah, 15 again. Challenge up, maybe? I don't know. Never has given me much luck. Sometimes I should look at what these cones do. So I could health up or I could damage up. I'm gonna damage up. That's gonna be risky. Fucking shovel. Okay, if I get 2 coins, that could be good. No, that's a challenge. 3 of them? Get one down. Thank you. That was not good. I think I should have avoided the challenge up. Okay, so... So as a note, my item will not activate on Mega Set on Ultra Grey. Okay, that's a new one. Hierophant. The power of jump. I'm slow as hell and I have no strength. Oh my god, this is bad. So fucking bad. Okay, that's better.
The Hierophant.
But still, the slowness of this character. That speed is killing me already. I don't know if I'd be able to bear it. Damage. Come on! Yeah, jump is horrible. One of the worst items in the game. One of the worst books in the game as well. Okay, that's over. Did I exit out of it? Yeah, that's definitely normal grid. Okay, blood bar. That's good. That's very good. Just need one more heart. And in theory, I could get a lot of money. I need 5. I have 5 attack as well. Pretty slow, but... should be decent damage. Next time I get a crown, I might pause the game and look at what the item is. I know there's a mod for that. And I know there's a way to cheat and have it enabled in the game while not deactivate Steam achievements, but kinda want to get the achievements legit. Which, when you think about it, if I pause the game, my money or is it over money that I get? Oh, I don't know. I'll check later, depending on the items I get. That's not my money. That's someone else's money. I don't know what that is. That's doing that. I see. I got an invisible piggy bank. I really don't want to die with this. Infestation shot is good. I like it. It gives me the ability to release the spiders upon the world. Fuck it. Morph it. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. No way. Oh, this is going to be good. Yes, thanks to the power of the bank and this, I have ultimately all the money of the game right now. Because in all in all, I'm likely to get 4 coins every single time. Oh good, yeah. Oh, this is good. Oh yeah, I'm getting all the good. I'm going to get all the items in this that are good. Maximum health. Bloody hell! Well, eventually my luck is going to run out, and I'm not gonna get enough coins. But that's not likely. This is going to be slow, but fuck. Already got that. Okay, so essentially I'm going to be boosting my damage and extending my health before I continue, and then we'll see. This seems a little bit cheesy, but fucking hell, I'll take it. Okay, 25. Okay, this is where I'm getting things that are useless now. This is awesome. This is really, really awesome. Okay. Oh yeah, don't forget to get health. This is what I love about Isaac. The random chance of cheese. Mm, Don't forget to get the heart. If that blood bank had a chance to explode on me, that might balance it out? But fucking hell! I think I screwed up one time at least, or I was half out. I don't know. And my luck also has chance to increase, which I am sure has an effect on items. So this random buddy might have not been a good idea, but fuck it. If I don't win this run, frankly, I don't know what I've done. This might get boring to watch. And I did the first mistake. Oh boy. Hi. Don't mind me, just choosing the game. Yeah. Oh God. Could use some items that are going to give me more health, but bloody hell, this is fantastic. This combination of item, the bloody bank plus the pig, that plus shop that regenerates, that is amazing. I'm not going to win any speed contest, but fucking hell, this is amazing. I probably win something like 3 health per Baron? Yeah, something like that. Okay. All that remains is to get the right items to get enough damage out. So like, absolutely not the tail. There's still a chance to fuck up, basically, by taking the wrong things. But my options are tremendous, basically. Tremendous loopend. Yeah, at worst, I win 1 coin every single heart I buy. Should I be getting these items? I guess I'm going to be seeing lunch in a bit. And the more luck I get, the faster it's gonna be to raise the money. Bloody hell. I think I'm going to be putting a ton of money in this run. That's gonna be progress. Okay, I've become yes mover. Gonna get the range up. Do we get the lever? Why fuck not? Oh, I know why. This is starting to look like I might not be able to have room for soul hearts. Such cheese. My fucking god, such cheese. I might want to try and get all the items. Okay, these bombs, however, are starting to be a possible problem. Yeah, I guess. That could happen. them, gonna get that. And that. Nah, not useful actually. And I damage the reroll, okay. More luck. Might as well. So my tears are going to be flying extremely high. This is going to tell me everything about secrets. And in addition to that, I have a life up. So, what could go wrong?
Perks.
God, what could go wrong indeed? This is amazing. More speed, more damage up, more speed again. Okay, 25. And we can spun. Gonna avoid items that could heal me up and give me a heart for now. But I'm hoping I'll get a set on room to reduce my number of hearts. This is going to be a stupidly OP run, isn't it? Third transformation. Oh boy. Okay, and from here on it's bullshit. Okay, so fair enough. Yeah, we're gonna keep that. And we're gonna run. Look at this! Would you look at this? This is amazing! If that isn't OP, I don't know what that is. Which is oh god. No devil deal, seriously. And the lump of gold, not bad. Damage up when enemies are away. My god, this is going to be good. This is gonna be great. Ho ho. Holy shit, this is gonna be great. This could work. Oh yes, it's gonna work. Double active. Okay. Like if I needed that. I don't need that. In fact, I pretty much don't want it. I think it's gonna get used if I do this. Yeah, it's gonna get used. Good, good, because I don't need it. Up and immunity to that. Actually, pills might be able to give me a reduction in the number of hearts I have, which would be good right now. It's a little bit out of control. God damn it. That's a poker token. Don't remember what that does. I have no more keys. Really? Okay. My god, what? Oh boy! And I have flight now. Well, is there anything I could want to buy? Yeah, there is. And I don't really need to spend my health until I get to the last level. Chaos. Love chaos. So much fun. I think I am going. I'm good for this one. So. Yeah, I don't think I want anything about this. I could buy the items that don't give health to just get them available, but they just wouldn't be available later. Do I even need to fire a single shot? I mean, I could get the key as well. No, but it's... I don't know what that does in green mode, so why not? Let's randomize everything again. Might as well visit every single shop. Okay, things don't change. Level up enemies will pay. Yeah, at this point I have exceeded all the pools. Oops. Might as well only maximize the money. Yes. That's good. That's been mostly beneficial, I think. Seriously, when you over this fucking button. Another angel room, another heart, another piece of a key. Still don't know what that does in grid mode. Not touching that fucking cat. Forget about that. Enjoined as well. My god, I am a beast. Tell me, what is too much damage? Seriously, tell me what is too much damage. Very good. And I have another damage up is available as well. I am going to melt Greed. Going to die pretty quickly, I say. I never visited this room. don't need a pill, really. I could get another flight. I don't believe that increases attack, though. But he's only a white heart, so why not? So good. That box is not too bad, it can give free keys, not that I really need them. Just as I say that, I've managed to drop golden key. Okay, I don't need that item. It's pretty good, but I don't need it. My drop shadow is getting killed. Interesting. Didn't know that was possible. Dear God, this is awesomely. Yep. I see why this technique was mentioned on the Isaac Wiki. This is so broken, but so good. Pheromones, and what is that? Lock up.
Lock up. Pheromones.
Perhaps it's never gonna be very useful. Trozy is okay.
Lock.
Okay, I think I've abused this long enough. the shop still has. Oh my god, the shop still has things. Including some that would give me health. And damage up. Dear god. Fra is with me. Ah. Okay. There has to be a point at which you cannot buy items, right? I want to reach that point. I want to see what happens when you exceed all the pools, how broken you are, you get. I want to see that. I think that's good enough for this one. Okay, and that's the last one. And the contract would get less reward. I don't think there's any reason to stay here. I'm a fucking murderer. And I'm not even halfway through. Oh god. No need for this.
Friends till the end.
Gonna be smaller. This is good. Is it the second time I get it? No, probably not. That was probably another run. One of the failed ones. At this point I might actually pick Challenger up if it shows up again. Because again. Wonder what will happen if I kill him. Nothing. Yeah. I kill an angel for nothing. I'm a monster. At this point, I wonder if taking the cat would not be fair game. But I don't want to touch that cat. I can get cancer of a bloody penny, but they aren't really required. I do. there is something I need to do, which is to unlock a certain character, Bondage Girl. I need to find her, and I haven't at all. One way to fix this would be to make that flying pig not drop when you actually use the when you use the IV bag. Oh god, this is so broken. I don't feel bad about breaking games sometimes. It's not really breaking either. I mean, the stacks are there, and it's entertaining to do it. Would love to get a battery. There we go. Now, one of the things I can do is generate infinite buddies. Until I get the one I want. Or is that not going to give me an achievement? Probably not gonna give me an achievement. Well, I don't need any of the other items. The dog. Yes, I want the dog spelt. And I'm an idiot. I wanted the battery, and I no longer have it. Well, that's that done. Well, at least it won't be as painful to watch that. Science. That could be good if I get enough money to buy it. And that's what I will get here. Bad about the energy, but I screwed up, and another time I'll try more legitimately to get Bondage Girl, if I get it randomly. I think it might be easier with a chest. No. That one. This? Ah, yes. Very useful. Very good item. I'm going to be able to really boost my damage now. Not that I really need it. This is useless, is in this mode. not like I'm not going to see breakfast. In the future. Is that another one-up mushroom? No, that's probably the one that makes me small. I can't really tell them apart easily. Yeah, that's speed and range up. That's good. Surely you know what I don't need. Health, I need damage. Damage is good too. So good damage. Okay, what do we have? We have a Celtic Cross, Book of Dummies. Babies. I'm going to be able to deposit a ton into the chest. This is good. Flight. Might as well try and go for the transformation for Bookworm. If I can still get it, that is. But this run is pretty much going to last forever. God, how long has I been? 49 minutes this run. Oh shit. I'm Seraphin now. Okay. I think Isaac is having an identity crisis with all these transformations. And I'm actually not seeing any more health. okay. Damage reduction is always good. At this point, the brain could not possibly kill me. I don't believe I need more than 3 hearts. For now. Extra protection, the nail. I'm going to go and fight some things before it gets too boring. Which is an euphemism because really. I'm not even seeing what the hell I'm fighting. Even the angel has nothing more he can give me. Oh boy. Let's get the crown items that I have never got. Oh my god. 47 attack? Get out of here! That's insane! 47! Oh, that's been reduced because of my item. Isn't it? Ah. I chose poorly. Oh well. It's because it's cursed, isn't it? Meh. Yeah, at this point I should be more careful about what I take. Move on to the next floor, I suppose. Yeah, I did not take a single item in this floor, actually. Not that I would really need. Can I even... Yeah. Yeah, I have 49 attack. As long as I don't get damage or something. Like I said, if I find a challenge up, I'm definitely taking it. It's not gonna be... My tears even put down the blue flames. That's insane. Okay, I'll definitely maximize my money before going down on floor. I know what's up, but if it jams on me, I will be fucking pissed. Oh, I got one damage actually, I got damage once. That. Okay, so actually, if I go to greed with all red hearts, I can probably nuke him and input more than 99 coins. Ooh, yeah, that's a thought. That's probably gonna jump on me, but. That is a fault, and I can do it. Or so I think. Yeah. I'm gonna get that much health only. Because that's gonna be a lot anyway. Okay, so I need to leave either 3 hearts or 1 heart aside so I can reach 99, which I'm really serious about reaching. If I had Bumfong, I would probably be fighting with all this money to get all that money. Oh boy, this is good, so good. That is. That's not what I wanted to get. This is better actually. Do we have 2 meat boys? 2 full grown meat boys? Yes, I do have 2 full grown meat boys. Okay, 92. Okay, we have 4. Yep, we are full. Don't know why the hell I'm getting this bomb. It's not like it's gonna be useful in any way, shape or form. Time to beat greed and try and input as much money as possible. Oh yeah, the music didn't have the chance to stop. Can you even see where it is? I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Oh my god! Oh god, this is going to be good. Except that the. There's one shopkeeper I can bomb, so I can't maximize my money, but. Oh, that's a huge progress. If I can input all this money, this is going to be so good. So many runs I don't have to do again with greed mod. Moving towards unlocking the shopkeeper, the keeper, which is going to be very interesting to play as well. I only need 1,000 coins. Did they remove? Maybe they removed the fact that this can be stuck. So you reach 500 there. Okay. Bomb this. Two more coins. Bomb this. Five more. Okay, there's 22 more. So I haven't turned more than 100 coins in this, which reduces drastically the number of runs I need to do. That was a stupid mistake. Here's 49 more coins, and it jammed. Okay, it jammed at about 150. I think this means I cannot do Eden for a while. Ah, that was good! So I had 61 tokens, I didn't burn through 10. And I finished grid mode with Eden. And I think that's a lot of Isaac for one night. And I'm gonna stop here. Okay.